Thank you for signing up for RotaCloud. Now you've started your free trial, it's time to get set up with your account. The first thing to do when logging into your account for the first time is to take a look at the company section, which is broken down into three key areas: employees, locations, and roles. The employees section is exactly what it says on the tin. This is where you can enter and manage your staff information. Adding employees is simple. To do this, click the blue plus button. From here, you can enter the names of your staff. Enter their first name, last name, and email address. Click the green plus button to add multiple staff at once. To invite an employee to create a RotaCloud login and start accessing the system, tick the Send Invites checkbox for invites to be automatically sent out. Click Continue. Your employees will then receive an email notifying them that they've been added to your account. The email contains a link which they can use to create their password. If you're not yet ready for staff to be invited to join RotaCloud, just leave the Send Invites box unticked when adding your employees. Each location in RotaCloud is essentially a different rota and determines where your staff will work. To add a new location, go to Company Locations and click the blue plus symbol. Enter a name for your location and then assign any relevant employees using the employees list. A green tick will show what an employee is assigned to this location. When you're finished, click Add to create the location. Roles is where you can create and manage the jobs or duties your employees perform. You can add as many roles as you want and can color code these so they're easy to differentiate at a glance. To add a role, go to Company Roles and click the blue plus symbol to create a new role. Enter the name of the role and optionally a default break. Assign a color which will be associated with that role on the rota. Lastly, assign the employees who can work the role. Only these assigned employees can work shifts with this role in RotaCloud. Now your account is set up, you're ready to go ahead and start creating shifts. Check out our Getting Started video series for guidance on how to build your rotas.